So after spending most of the night up, awake, in the closet, several tornado warnings, this gives you just a little bit of an idea of the sound. It was so intense at times. This is our little corner that we stayed in. And I have never been so happy to hear a rooster in my life. We know that there's downed trees on the roads where we need to get out and go. So we're just going to hang back for a while and see what we can see later. So stay tuned.